Welcome, I'm Rick Kua, and this is New Song Cafe at worshiptogether.com. Shortly after its creation, God of Wonders had been recorded by dozens of artists, including Third Day with Cademan's Call and Rebecca St. James. Today's guests, songwriters Mark Byrd and Steve Hindelong, will tell us all about it and show us how to play it as well. So pull up a chair, and thanks for joining us for New Song Cafe at worshiptogether.com. Mark, Steve, welcome, guys. Thanks for joining us today.
Thanks for having us.
You know, God of Wonders, by now this song is probably being sung in thousands of churches and countries all over the place. What a great song.
I'm blown away by the impact that it's had. And I guess when we started writing it, all I had was the music, kind of. And I had Lord of Heaven and Earth and the lyric, You Are Holy. Steve came over and he took it and... from there he wrote the lyrics. So.
Right. Well, to me, I mean, the thing about it, it just gave me a chill, you know, the first time Mark played the progression. I just felt like it just needed to be vast, you know, which is different for both of us because we tend to write really introspective things, but this just had to be God of Wonders beyond our galaxy. The universe declares your majesty, just big. But a song like this, you know, it's just an offering. To offer something like that and see churches drawn to the Lord and worship, you know, with that song. And it's just really a blessing, you know. What more could a songwriter want?
Maybe we can take a second and show the folks how to play it. As, you know, the chord changes, progressions, just go through the sections for us, if you would.
Yeah. Well, we capoed on 3rd fret on the original recording, but I'm going on the 2nd fret, so... basically, the verse is a D chord position, holding down the G string, and then E to C. So the verse is... and I do a little walk down there, right there on that part. Mm-hmm. So the chorus would be... God of wonders beyond our galaxy, you are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty, you are holy, holy. And this is where we keep the C chord position and slide up to the D on that part. So it's Lord of Heaven and Earth, Lord of Heaven and Earth. Back to the verse. Turn around. Into the next verse. And then,
you know what you should show, Mark, is the, for the electric guitar players, who have that little turnaround lick that you play on the electric.
The turnaround lick is you take this D chord, bring it up to here, and just...
That's great. How about a bridge or a special outro that you use?
Yes.
Is there...
There's after the second chorus, there's Hallelujah to the Lord of Heaven and Earth. And all I do is I go down to A minor, I think it's A minor 7, so.
Hallelujah to the Lord of Heaven and Earth. Hallelujah.
You want to mention that we did this like 7 times?
On the 7th time, Lord of Heaven and Earth.
Yeah.
But everybody has to find their own, every guy has to figure their own way.
Yeah.
You've given us a great example of the way you guys do it, and we really appreciate it. Thanks for joining us today.
Sure.